Insurance doesn't have to be. Don't be confused. Beconfused.com.